Hi friends, today I'll teach you how to add timestamp to your YouTube videos. Adding timestamp to your YouTube videos. Timestamp can also mean adding chapters to your YouTube videos. Adding timestamp or chapters helps your videos to rank higher on the YouTube search. Anything you notice that you require to do time to rank higher is the description, the tags, the hashtags, the SEO, and the rest of them. But this timestamp will also help your YouTube videos to rank higher. These are my YouTube videos. Now I'm trying to add the timestamp using YouTube Studio app. Now I'm inside the YouTube Studio app, and these are my videos. Now let's assume I want to add timestamp to this video Impact, the fastest driver. I want to add timestamp to it. It has the highest view. I want to add timestamp to it. What I will need to know is, what is the length of the video? That will help you add the timestamp you need. Now, the length is 1 minute 46 seconds, and I want to add timestamp to it. I will now enter inside it and head edit it. I'm trying to edit it. Now, I'll head to the descriptions. Once you are here, any time you put here that is still within 1 minute, but that 1 minute 46 seconds, it will be a timestamp. Like now, let me type how to be the fastest driver. Now I'm trying to add timestamp of 0.5 seconds. As it is, it's not a timestamp. When you save it and go to your phone and view the picture video, you see the timestamp. Now let me put another timestamp. Need for speed. No limits. That's the game. You see, now I want to add the timestamp to this one. I'll now do like zero 50. Okay, 50. Now this is another timestamp. Now I want to add another one. I'm trying to add sections. Let me use like GTA game. Now I'll now add another timestamp, like in 1 minute 30 seconds. I can now decide to save it and I'm done. Now let's go and save and test. Save. I've saved. Now let's go and check what you did. I'm trying to open the video. Now we are in the